Britain, Italy, and Japan have joined forces to develop a sixth-generation fighter jet that will harness artificial intelligence, which is considered a vital technology for future aerial combat missions. This sixth-generation fighter program, known as the Tempest Fighter, was officially launched in December 2023 under the Global Combat Air Program, GCAP. The Tempest Fighter program, initially initiated by the Royal Air Force in early 2018, aims to bring cutting-edge advancements in defense technology. BAE Systems, the main designer of the Tempest Fighter program, envisions a fighter jet that not only incorporates next-generation advanced stealth technology, making it almost invisible to radar, but also features a massive computer brain capable of utilizing swarm drone technology and deep learning while deploying futuristic weapon systems such as lasers and hypersonic missiles. BAE Systems claims that the Tempest fighter jet will use gesture control and eye-tracking technology to reduce the pilot's workload and identify fatigue and mental illness. There will be no physical dials or screens in the cockpit, as all the dials will be visible to the pilot using a next-generation integrated head-mounted display. However, the most revolutionary technology this program will introduce is the use of AI technology in the aircraft. The sensors inside the pilot's helmet will monitor brain signals and health, gathering data on the pilot's behavior and actions during flight to form a database. This will not only allow the AI to take over control of the aircraft if the pilot passes out during a flight operation, but at the same time, it can provide vital assistance to the aircraft to evade incoming missiles if it comes under attack from an enemy aircraft or an air defense system. Any new military innovation or weapons program costs a lot of money, especially if the program is related to Air Force aviation. As we saw with the fifth-generation F-35 Joint Strike Fighter program, the F-35 program cost the U.S. and its allied partners a whopping $412 billion. The United Kingdom's defense sources have made widely different claims regarding the amount of money the sixth-generation Tempest fighter program will cost, but none of them thinks it will cost any less than $400 billion. Currently in the concept phase, the program has received an initial funding of £2 billion allocated until 2025. While military aircraft projects are notorious for skyrocketing costs and delays as the project progresses from design to prototype phase, if the project proves successful, it will most likely attract potential investments from major players such as the United States, as they don't have a next-generation fighter project yet. Since the prototype of the Tempest fighter will be ready by mid-2025, there is a high probability it can even get pre-orders from many European and Gulf states. However, until the Tempest fighter program matures and enters the development phase, the United Kingdom, Italy, and Japan will have to withstand the cost on their own and will have to sign cost-sharing arrangements based on their national budgets for this project, as it demands dozens of billions of dollars each year. To keep up with the changing demands of aerial warfare, in early 2018, the British Air Force announced a commitment to the development of a sixth-generation fighter program by unveiling a mock-up design of the Tempest Air Superiority fighter concept at Farnborough. The aircraft, represented by the Farnborough 2024 model, is the embodiment of what the next frontline fighter of the Royal Air Force could look like, as the service will eventually be forced to seek a successor to its fleet of Eurofighter Typhoons in the next two decades. As it stands, the Tempest remains a concept at its core. The aircraft is being developed under the initiative name of Future Combat Air System, or FCAS. The current air superiority standard remains the fourth-generation legacy fighters, which are battle-tested, economical, and grant access to a plethora of weapon options across the globe. The Lockheed Martin F-22 Raptor, introduced in 2005, marked the beginning of the stealth-featured fifth-generation fighter trend, which has since been mimicked to an extent by other global powers like Russia and China. There are other fifth-generation fighter programs also starting to take shape, such as the fifth-generation TFX fighter program of Turkey and the KFX fighter program of South Korea, to name a few. But apart from the United States, China is the only country that has produced their fifth-generation J-20 fighters in good numbers. There are around 200 J-20 fighter aircraft in operational service with the Chinese Air Force. However, the United Kingdom is so far the only country that has looked into the future and started working on the development of a sixth-generation fighter program. The Tempest fighter design features shapes and lines somewhat similar to the United States' fifth-generation F-22 Raptor. The Tempest fighter has a delta-shaped design. Its airframe carries the usual low observable traits, such as smooth contours, chinned edges, and few protrusions. The shape of its wings and tails suggests the Tempest fighter is designed to be an air superiority fighter, suited specifically for air-to-air combat. The Tempest fighter will carry a pair of engines in a typical side-by-side arrangement, but will be placed hidden behind the angled inlets deep inside the airframe, thus maximizing the stealth capability of the aircraft. Rolls-Royce will develop a next-generation engine specifically designed to fulfill the needs of the Tempest fighter. The engine will provide the necessary power and enhance performance to increase the survivability of both the pilot and the aircraft over contested airspaces. While specific details about the engine development have not been publicly revealed yet, it is expected to be a significant advancement in aviation technology. The Tempest fighter will, of course, have an internal weapons bay to carry payloads internally without increasing its radar cross-section. The Tempest fighter's fuselage is expected to be larger than the F-35 Joint Strike Fighter to accommodate futuristic weapon systems such as lasers, swarm drones, and hypersonic missiles internally. However, the Tempest fighter will have the option to carry fuel tanks or air-to-ground armaments externally as well. The cockpit of the Tempest fighter aircraft will have no dials or meters. Everything regarding the status and performance of the aircraft will be fed to the pilot through next-generation AR and VR displays sensitive to the pilot's gestures and eye movements. The pilot will be able to command the aircraft through his eyeballs. The AI will take control if the pilot becomes unconscious or loses control of the aircraft, hence flying on autopilot. The Tempest will use a range of modern communication channels to share data securely with headquarters, as well as other manned or unmanned military aircraft. The United Kingdom announced it would jointly produce the Tempest fighter aircraft with Italy and Japan to share the cost of the project with these countries. However, other nations have also shown keen interest in the Tempest fighter program. These nations include India, Turkey, Spain, and Saudi Arabia. The British aero industry has already begun and matured smaller programs in these countries over the past few decades, where they gain the critical experience needed for the development and production of combat platforms. These countries, along with many other European and South Asian countries, may also want to join this futuristic venture, and in fact, may even place pre-orders in good numbers for the Tempest fighter aircraft. The speculations regarding the Allied partners joining the Tempest fighter aircraft program will become clearer as the program progresses from concept to design and eventually to the prototype phase. The success of the program and pre-orders will heavily depend on the progress made during the development. Thank you, and have a great day.